I'm in my driveway trying out my new camcorder. Got a cold front moving in. This zoom button's going to take a little bit of getting used to. You see, we got us a nice wind cooking right now. Got a big fat squall line, cold front squall line on the way. Just doing some testing out of the camera here. I don't think I mentioned it at all, but my last camcorder I had, I took the SD card in it and pulled it out a lot, back and forth, sticking it in, pulling it out. Not to get too X-rated here, but anyway. And eventually the mechanism that locks the SD card down wore out, and the card wouldn't lock in, and the camcorder would not read the card anymore. We thought we had it fixed once, and it broke again, so I just got rid of it. And the fine folks at Hell of a Scooter in Oldsmar, Florida were kind enough to assist me in getting this new one. Has its advantages and disadvantages. It has a lens protector, which I like, which the other one didn't have. But unlike the first one, this one will not take still photos. It does video only, which isn't really that big a deal. I can use my cell phone camera for that. So anyway, just running it through its paces here, and I'll upload tonight, see how it turned out. I gotta install some software that comes inside the camcorder. So until this evening, this'll do it for now. Now I can get back into business of making videos.